This dash cam footage from Taiwan is as incredible as it is horrifying. The extraordinary scene from CNN affiliate TVBS shows the TransAsia ATR-72 shortly after takeoff. Then, the unthinkable, the plane cartwheeling over an elevated highway, slamming into a barrier and then crushing a passing taxi, ditching into the Keelung River below. 58 passengers and crew were on board the flight. Aviation authorities say that more than a dozen lost their lives. Incredibly, they say, there were survivors of the crash escaping the sunken fuselage. And the dramatic rescue scenes played out on live TV, with more than 100 first responders rushing to the scene, desperately searching for more survivors. TransAsia officials say the plane was new and recently serviced, but this is the second deadly TransAsia crash in just 7 months.
I would like to express our deep apologies to the victims and our crews. Again, we express our deep apologies.
Family members were left angry and distraught.
We had to contact the airline first. The airline didn't pay attention to us. They're busy confirming information. Their attitude is terrible.
The reasons for the crash are unclear, but the recovered flight data recorders should help investigators understand just what went so horribly wrong.
We can show you live pictures now of the authorities trying to bring that fuselage out of that shallow river. When the plane crashed, effectively, it flipped over. It was upside down, and you can imagine how disorientating and terrifying it would have been for those passengers who survived to try to get out. Some of them, in fact, managed to get out just by walking and coming out on their own steam with the help of the rescuers. All of this unfolded on live TV in Taiwan, gripped the nation, and in fact, gripped the world as this unfolded.